And we begin tonight in Des Moines with breaking news. Des Moines police are on the scene of a crash that involves pedestrians.
Police say it happened on Southwest 9th and Army Post Road around 8 this evening. Police say two people were hit by a car. This is a live look at the scene. Police say one person is in critical condition. Officials are asking people to stay alert for first responders and to expect delays in this area. This is a developing situation. We will update you as we continue to learn more.